Hello and welcome to HendryTheJedi.com. I am Henry the Jedi, and today, guys, we'll be getting into the next chapter in our I Am Iron Man training DVD series. So today, guys, we'll be looking at Iron Man Volume 2, in which we'll be doing lighting, texturing, and compositing. And basically what will happen is we'll take our Iron Man model from the Volume 1 of the training DVD series, in which we mostly did modeling. So we'll take that Iron Man model and then texture it, apply our beautiful metal shaders to it, brush metals and all that to make him look realistic. We'll then apply some lighting to it in 3D Max. And finally, we'll take our Iron Man model and we put him in a photograph, which is a process called compositing, in case you didn't know. So it's compositing, in which we actually take the 3D model, put it on a photograph so that it actually looks like Iron Man was actually designed in that environment. All right. So yeah, I'm very excited and looking forward to it, because this, of course, gets us a step closer to the final chapter of the Iron Man DVD series, which will be Volume 3, which will be coming next, in which we'll be doing rigging and animation using 3D Studio Max, of course. So yeah, thanks so much for having joined me, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the training you're about to see, and yeah, God bless you, and